this machine to right my own wrongs. My actions had unintended implications once the Sundial was co-opted by the Cabal. Guardian, you see the Traveler? Neither do I. These Scions pursue something beyond simply changing the course of a war. Whatever they are attempting to access, block them out.
Come on.
timeline would be the trailhead to a world handshaked by the Cabal. Endless war. Brutal technology. Perversion of the light. No traveler hangs in this Mercurian sky, but I can feel the presence of its light. What have they done? Scion Flayers will not stop unless we stop them. If we do not pull them out of the root, they will sprout up elsewhere and poison everything in reach.
Thank you.
Mercury is a dangerous place, and yet for me it has been a space of learning, a library. I was not prepared to feel so protective of such a vicious place.